We own a company called Ask ROI Risk International, and it is an AI program. It's just the most fascinating thing ever about how AI is being used. How do you see AI affecting employment?
AI creates definitely a lot of unemployment, creates more productivity, but then it creates these backward, you know, I guess backstage stresses that create a lot of secular negative forces for the dollar. And it's not just AI, but there's a whole bunch of things which we get into.